I'm back, round two.
Might say you're the bomb. 7? Really? That's all that did? So those rocks that were in the game, where were they now? No! But, I hate it. Well aware I can disable it, but I don't know if I wanna. I might actually use restore points one day. Not likely, but I might. Depending on the game. Cold, give him a scarf. I feel bad for this guy, such a loser. I'm gonna go all the way back to the Major's house. Kind of annoying actually when you think about it. Giving you the bucket before or something, I don't know. What do you guys say for yourself this time, Consuela? Shut up. Consuela. You literally didn't get well. Yes. So he's saying the bucket's been passed down for generations. It's a secret though, but a Starborn Valley or something like that. Which I already know because I've played this game a bunch of times. What is this? Ooh, iced potato. I didn't even notice that. Okay. It's almost time, guys. Guys, so washed up. As a kid, I saw it at make dance. Like, hey, how can we do this no matter dress differently? Okay, I may have read that wrong. Didn't they say they're gonna tell me a secret? Well, they're not really telling me anything, they're just jumping around. Guys, what's the secret? A bunch of like gears and mechanical things there. Fire shell time. Mm-hmm. Wait a minute. FP from Mega Quake. I don't know if it's even worth it. Dude, there's a lot. Hammer time. Another thing. Oh, it's gonna be so easy. Oops, I did not mean to do that. Pointless? Oh well. Mario gets his own cloud. Oh, confused here. So you might get hit, you might not get hit. I only got hit 3 times, what does that tell you? Ooh! Stay at 30 health. Really use my FP quite a lot. Yeah. Okay, fire flower. More than doubled my points to got here. Ultra shroom? Shroom rather? You. You crank that soldier boy, now I be Superman. Love that. Probably have that song wrong. Do I care? No, I'm not a loser. Alright. Pebble power. Nuts. All right. That was a guess. Yeah. Man, these ghost guys are easy to take on. Unless they're more experienced ones than before. Yeah, they definitely are. Oh, I definitely have more than 11, that's for sure. Oh, well, this should do the job. Whoops. Huh. I thought there was some stupid backward logic, but I jumped into the club and it's not gonna work. I'm wondering, there's a white clubber. Why is there a black clubber? I mean, I'm serious. My theory is right. And I'm golden. I have a sunshine sparkle moment, you know? done this early on, so I could have got a lot of badges. I'm so stupid. All we want to do is bow. She gets Fan Smack, and it's a great ability to have. Yes, I want to upgrade her. It's my only one left. I wouldn't have chosen if I didn't want to. Come on. Way too angry sometimes. No, I did not mean to do it that way. Throw away an item. I'll put a mistake there. Stop watching them. That's good enough. That's with it. Sage temple or something. That was so cool how that happened. No, not really. Everybody knows me. I'm Mario. Blah, 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 blah. Don't care. Long story. My balls asleep. Mario's a jerk. Come on. Gimme. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Mine. Hurry up. Thank you. Look, is that as big? What do I do? What do I do? Sage Temple. I love this place. Okay. That would so work. Uh-oh. Hot dog. This is such a unique Mario game. Seriously, I mean, if you're playing Mario your whole life and you're seeing this game, it's like, what is this? But technically speaking, though, Mario RPG Legend of the Seven Stars had stuff like this. Not quite the same. Similar. I gotta climb all those stairs. Definitely over my quota. 20 minute videos. I'm past that now. Oh well. Oh, crap fish. Oh no, this is not a good sign. We'll do it quickly then. Kaboom! I look unfazed. Fine. We're gonna have a storm brewing tonight. Starstorm, that is. Oh, I'm funny. Actually, no, I'm not. Oh well. Take that up, Dykes. Kinda wonder what that means. It's out of the Simpsons, that's all I know. Gonna end it here, guys. I'll catch you in the next one. Peace. Comment, love, and subscribe, and donate $5 each of you. Please?